It's the holiday season, so what you think about a little bit of snow on your website? First, log into your WordPress dashboard. You just go to the place where you can add codes to your theme. I'm always building in Divi, so for me that is with Divi theme options. And then you go to integration, and here you can just ask a lot of codes to your website. And we're going to enable the body code, and you just click on there and just paste in the code that I have supplied in the description of this video. There's a link and you can just copy and paste the code right there. Then you scroll down and you press save changes. If you don't have Divi, try to use a plugin like header footer code or something like that, that can enable this code on your entire website. But most themes have such a feature built in. All right. And now when we load the website, you can see that snow is falling on our entire website. Isn't that great? It really gets you into the holiday season. If you now go to any other page, you will see that the snow is falling everywhere. If you don't like it to fall everywhere, there's a simple trick you can do. Just go back to your integration, scroll all the way up your code, and this code, actually the first div, you can just cut it out. Then you can go to any page where you want to have the snow and you can add a code module, for example, or just an HTML module. And there you can just paste in this code. And if you do that, you will only have the snow on that particular page. All right, guys, I hope you really enjoy your holidays. And if you like this video, hit that like button and subscribe if you want to see more videos about WordPress. And I wish you a very awesome day, and I'll see you in the next video.